This was not my first space flight. Previous assignments for my newspaper had sent me to the moon many times, but never into the vast reaches of deep space.